fans taunting Freeze and all saying he has hives. They don't understand he's actually from the Hive. Fans want a little more action out in the ring tonight, it looks like. JT going up high. Damien on the mat. I see very little offense coming from Damien so far. Kind of JT's taking it to Damien this evening. Looks like Montebello finally woke up. Referee calling for a hair pull. He's calling for it. He's calling for it. Oh. There we go. Airplane spin. Uh-oh. Bella covers. Interference. Mad Dog Maddox is in the ring, breaking up everything. What is going on? See a little hardcore action going in here. Mad Dog bringing in a section of a table. Oh! DDT on the top of the table. Cyanide coming out first. No, wait a minute. Jordan Steele coming out first. Steals.
Okay, our next match. Our first wrestler coming out is Jordan Steele, hailing from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 130 pounds. Jordan Steele. His opponent, a person we just seen a little bit ago interfering with the match, hailing from Death Valley, weighing in at 260 pounds, Mad Dog Maddox.
Kind of giving Mad Dog a hard time here, knowing he's interfered with the previous match.
Break that too.
All right, both men squaring off in the center of the ring. Oh, reversal. Mad Dog down on the top of his head. And a clothesline. I think this might be a little bit of a mismatch here with Jordan Steele against this Mad Dog. Mad Dog basically being one of the hardcore wrestlers of LSWO. Oh, nice reversal by Jordan Steele. Mad Dog getting up slow. Oh, leg breaker. There's a lot of fight in this Jordan Steele here for 130 pounder. Oh, shortcut by Mad Dog. Eye gouge. Getting up, putting in a figure four here, is it? Cinching it down. Ask him, ref. Ask him, ref. In the ring, Cyanide against Mad Dog. Little more even matched here with Cyanide and Mad Dog going at it tooth and nail in the center of the ring. Oh! Devastating clothesline in the center of the ring. Cyanide definitely needs to put something together here. Oop. Quick cover. You're going to need more with Cyanide to put him out. Mad Dog claiming of a slow count here. We're very sure that Art Mendez knows how to count to three. Ooh, body slam in the center. Quick cover. Nope. Gonna have to hook that leg. Mad Dog not being able to put anything together here with this match with Cyanide. Cyanide almost in a comatose type state. Uh-oh. Mad Dog going to do a little remodeling tonight with some plywood? I don't know. What's going on here? Let's see this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You might see a little hardcore in this match here this evening. Sending Cyanide back, still reeling from that power slam he received earlier. Massive chop. Whoa! You want, telling the fans, ask them if they want some more. Cyanide is just about out on his feet. And reversal, oh! Mad Dog busts through the plywood. He's down. Oh, Cyanide is a man possessed, going wild. Oh, big slam. This might be it for Mad Dog Maddox. Save that plywood. I got to do some remodeling at home. Don't throw it away. Big slam in the corner. The wild man's going up. He's going up. The wild man is going up. Oh, took way too long. Telegraphed his move. Mad Dog taking it to Cyanide now, right in the center of the ring. Mad Dog needs to open up that fist, blows to the face. Definite choke on the rope here in front of the announcer stand. Here it is. He's going over and they are outside of the ring. Oh. That will definitely leave a mark. Oh. Could this be a slam on the outside of the ring? Oh, that's got to hurt. That's got to hurt. Art Mendez starting the count outside the ring. Both men risking a chance of disqualification here. Oh, oh, this could be. Oh, I see a chair shot. There's a chair. Oh! Cyanide, I think Cyanide liked that. He wants another one. He wants another one. I think he wants another one. Here he comes. Here it is. Oh, my God. Another slam to the back. Mendez starts his count again. Jordan Steele wants to get some of this action here. Maybe he wants a chair. Maybe he wants some of that lumber. I don't know what he wants. Get him off the ring. Tying up Mendez. Here we go. Oh! Sort of a scoop slam here. Cyanide going up. High risk mover for a big man of his. Here he goes. This is it. Oh, my God. What a match. They're going to take it right back to the locker room, I believe. There they go, into the locker room. We want to remind you, the one who's the rowdiest fan out here, we got a special prize for him tonight. The rowdiest fan. We don't care what you do. Stand on your chairs. I mean, beat up the guy next to you. Slap whoever. Do whatever you want. But the craziest and the loudest fan tonight is going to get a special prize, and it is special. It is special.
That's what they think.
Are they going to do any announcing or anything, or no? They're not going to come out and say anything? Frankie and Magnus? We'd like to remind you our next show is March 25th, which will be a Saturday show. And the show following that will be April 7th, which will be a Friday night show, right here.
Ready?
Our next match features one of the main guys around here at LSWO, hailing from Brooklyn, New York at 228 pounds. Magnum Conroy.
He He goes, oh, I didn't know that.
This man is now hailing from Black Hills, North Dakota, weighing in at 260 pounds. Magnum Conroy.
Where's the ref? Where's the ref? I mean, does not strike him?
Yeah, I guess so. Actually, for the ref.
Is it getting warm in here?
Yeah. Should we just announce
Okay.
His opponent. From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Frankie the Face. The hype, what's the hype doing out here? Gavin Starr. Hey, what are you guys doing out here?
By Gavin Starr and the hype Jimmy Shawin. I see Magnum's got a little advantage here so far with the interference going on. Out here just going nuts for Frankie. That adrenaline will help him get him back to his feet. Frankie taking it to Magnum, but he's having too much problem from that chair beating he got prior to the match.
Shut your mouth, shut your mouth.
Magnum screaming, oh, some sort of a backbreaker here. Three. Frankie not being able to put it together after this match. Just couldn't do it. And your winner, Magnum Conroy, Black Hills, North Dakota. Well, there went a good candidate for the most rowdiest person here. Gonna miss out on a wonderful prize we have for our most rowdiest attendant here tonight.
Ashton comes up first.
Kenny does?
Ashton.
Okay. What the hell you think he weighs? What, 190? 185?
I would say 185. Not right. Really, but more like 130.
Okay, 167 and a half. Yeah, I got this. Turn the heat.
I'll do it during intermission.
Turn the heat off. Yeah. all gonna melt.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
This next match, our first wrestler coming out, Haley from Bloomfield, Mississippi, Missouri, wherever you want to call it from, weighing in at 167.5 3/4 pounds, Aston Top Dog Williams.
Who's your dog? You're the dog, man. Wanna say something to the folks? Wanna say something? Okay, got it.
His opponent, hailing from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 190 pounds, Kenny the King. Your cruiserweight champion, Kenny the King.
This is a title match. Lock and collar and elbow. A lot of fast action in this cruiserweight division. Yeah, here we go. Ooh. Reversal by Aston at this time. Leg trip. Oh! Kicked off. Oh! King down in the center of the ring. Aston taking it to him with these kicks. Setting him up for some sort of high rope remover in here. Slingshot over the rope. Quick cover. Aston wants that title. He's going after that title tonight. He's bringing it to the King. King needs to put something together here pretty quick. Oh! Dog got the King down right in the center of the ring. This could be it for the King. Who knows? Oh! Slam in the center. Quick cover again by the Dog. Only a count of two. Only two. King needs to get together right here, but Austin's putting on the pressure, heavy pressure on the King tonight. Austin really came out to the fight this evening. Oh! Somersault.
Hey, ref, you suck!
Ooh. Referee telling Austin to open up those fists. Sending King into the corner. Oh. Oh, ain't hurt. Ain't working up. What is it? No. Oh, power bomb in the center of the ring. King not covering, though. Wants to give him a little more. Slam. Quick cover. Only a count of two. King throws Aston in the corner. Kicks. Nice move by Top Dog. Leg trip sends the King into the corner. Oh, big kick.
Hey, get out of the corner, Brad. Get him, Brad.
Ooh.
Hey, Rob, you suck, dude. Let's get you a rub in here.
Oh, sidewalk slam. This could be it for the King. Oh, only two. Kenny saved by a foot on the rope. Oh, big elbow to the head.
Ooh.
Leg drop. King needs to do something here. He's, oh! He's going for the trifecta here. Trifecta leg drop. Oh! Took too much time. King calling for top dog now. A kick. Ooh! DDT, this could be it. And your winner, and still Cruiserweight Champion of LSWO, Kenny the King. What a match, folks. Let's have a hand for both our wrestlers here tonight. Top Dog, Kenny the King. You'll only see action like this at LSWO Arena here, live Holland, Michigan. Intermission? We're going to take a short little pause for 10 minutes. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Hey, the hype, yeah.
Yeah, the hype's here. All right.
Yeah. The ratings just went up.
Oh, the ratings are beginning to tremble. They're trembling.
Okay. It is a opponent from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing 161 pounds, Big Todd Sturm.
Star, my newest associate. The hype, yeah. Punching away at Todd Studd.
What's that? Ask what the relationship between me and Gavin Starr is.
We're kind of wondering here at LSWO. There's a type of a relationship going on here with the hype and Gavin Starr. What is that?
Shut your mouth. Mind your own business. Me and Gavin are new associates here in the LSWO. We have a business venture planned. Since I ditched Frankie.
Yeah, what's that all about? All this bad feelings towards Frankie now. I know it's a
big suplex.
Shots and everything. I don't know.
See, Frankie went soft, man. I'm showing him how. I'm the hype now. The hype is the new force.
That's right.
That's it. It's all. Oh!
Quit cover. Quit cover.
Come on, Gavin. What's your name, you idiot? You're new here. Gavin now just dominating this little idiot, Todd Studd. So he's quitting the backyard, huh? When Gavin gets done with him, he's going to be done pro wrestling,
too.
All
about the money.
I hear it's all about the money.
It's all about the money, man.
Maybe you can join into our little business venture here coming up.
That's right.
Yeah. That wasn't a choke. He was, like, checking his chin and stuff.
Now I feel a little more like part of the group here now.
Okay, then.
Yeah, there we go. The you hype, Gavin Starr. Yeah, that's right.
You almost look hyped.
I can never be total hype, though. I can never be total hyped.
Oh, it's a roll of no. Come on, Gavin. No, kick out.
Oh, close.
Oh, that was close. Come on. There we go. Gavin laying in those punches. Gavin Starr is now a nationwide star. Did you know that?
He's nationwide?
He defeated the
nationwide
the California state champion, Buck 50, in a grueling death match.
Grueling death match. I've heard about that. Yeah, grueling death match.
That's no easy feat. 50 has a friend named Willie.
Willie?
And that's all I'm allowed to say.
Free Willie?
Close.
Bo Willie?
Mark Kayfabe told me not to talk about that anymore.
Okay, we won't say that.
Oh, come on.
Look at the top.
There we go. One of his famous.
Studster.
One of those famous eyes.
It's a Gavin Starr. Studster.
The famous eye gouge of Gavin Starr. It's taken down many a wrestler. Sunset flip. No, come on. Two. Oh. Maybe I should go by the ring and help him. There we go. Never mind.
It's stud all the way here. I mean, you know, look at him. He's just taking a rest there, playing possum.
Big Todd's stuff isn't anything. You hear who I'm wrestling later?
I'm not sure.
Don't look at the sheet.
Oh, I gotta look at the sheet.
You should know the hype's wrestling. I'm the big star here.
Well,
I get to beat up Special J again.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know it's going to
happen. Who signed that match anyway?
I thought you did. Aren't you the commissioner?
I'm not responsible for that.
Maybe it's that new power that bees.
It could be a power to be on that.
Maybe he can be bought off, too.
It's all about the money, you know.
It is all about the money. I'll agree with that. The hype,
right.
The hype does like that.
That's right.
Oh, spam. Sweet.
Careful. That's a prized possession here.
Here's a deadly rear chin lock. This move can put anyone away.
It looks like a choke lock to me.
I don't know. No. That's some elbows. Ducks a clothesline.
Gavin misses a
come on, Gavin. Beautiful.
He needs a cover.
Beautiful drop. One, two. No.
He's got to hook that leg. You can't have a nonchalant cover like that.
He is just wrestling Big Todd Studd.
He's got to hook the leg.
That idiot, Big Todd Studd.
Big Tom Studd.
Big
time.
The fans
big
again
time.
Chanting the only three letters they've learned in preschool. Thank you, sir. All right. Another
customer, huh?
Another member of the low end of the gene pool. We really need some chlorine. There it is. Beautiful flying headbutt. This is over.
That could be it for
that's it. One,
BTS.
Two. Oh, come on.
Big kick out. Big kick out.
Come on. Art Menendez can't count to three. Lewis? I don't know. Come on, Gavin. Yeah.
Oh, and a turnbuckle.
Can't be right. What is this?
Big Todd Studd taking it to the gorgeous one here.
Irish whip. What the heck? Where did you learn that? He's a backyard wrestler. What is this? Oh, come on, Gavin. Don't lose to this idiot. No.
Only a two count.
This is too close. Come on, Gavin. You should have finished this idiot hours ago. Oh, no.
Star. I think that's it. He's
he hurt his face. Come on. Come on, Gavin.
In the corner. Oh, nope.
Come on, come on.
These idiots can't count.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Well, I'll be damned. They made it to 10. Definitely not from the Holland Public School.
They did didn't even have to take off his shoes. I mean,
they did. Thankfully, man, because I don't think we can stand. Oh, this is his finish of the igniter. No. Stud reversed it. Reverse another Irish whip. Hold on. Oh, here it is. Full Nelson. Oh, German or Dragon suplex. That's it. Yes.
I like that. What's the hype doing in here? What's the hype doing? Get him out of there. Center of the ring. Working on that ear there a little bit. Oh! Variation of the bulldog in the center of the ring here. Oh, Special J taking a little bit too much time there. Shower with the knee and a big slap. Saying it's enough of that. Eye gouge. The hype getting a little too hype in the ring right now. will kind of make you think twice a little bit. Hype on the outside of the ring here. Oh, cheap shot by the Hype. Of course, the Hype is always good at those shortcuts. Shawn seemed to get a little bit of a second win here in this match, doing the Hype cover. He'll never win with the Hype cover like that. You gotta hook that leg. So far, the Gorgeous One has been staying out of this match, although his presence does leave a little trouble for Special J. Gavin Starr on the outside, I spoke too soon. Interference, wearing that Special J down so the Hype can get the advantage. Cheap shot by the Hype. Ooh, could be it for Special J. Nope. Kick out. Only a two count. Just some sort of a power elbow lock by the Hype. Could this be it for Special J? Watch for the choke there, ref. Watch for the choke. By the Hype. I think the Hype is getting tired. You can't get those covers right. Oh, this is it. Oh. Close call for the Hype. A little bit less showboating here and a little more wrestling. And crowd just taunting the Hype right now. There we go. Checking out the texture of that turnbuckle there. What was this? The Hype doing his lolly dance again in there? What's going on here? Big slam. This could be it for the Hype. Just a two count. Quick cover by Special J. Can he get him up? Oh! Oh! Sabat kick to the chin. This should be it for the Hype. The Hype should be out on his feet. Only a two count. What a move by Special J off the ropes. Big slam. Special J going up, high risk maneuver. The D-O-A-O. Did the quick cover? Oh, interference with the gorgeous one. Gavin Starr evidently wanted to talk to the referee about something outside the ring here. But if this is not the time and place about wardrobe attire, I guess. Something about sock placement or something, I don't know. Here they are. Oh, outside the ring here.
Watch your special jam. Three, two, three. Yes. Bring it in. Four.
Get him back in the ring, ref. Get him back in the ring. Gavin taking them cheap shots at Special J. Hype's calling it's over. Let's have a little bit less showboat and a little more wrestling out there. Hype, Hype. He's out of it.
What's that?
Hype machine. Is this it? Is this the one?
Oh.
Oh. That'll do her. And your winner, Special J. Special J retains the gold. Our next show is going to be on March 25th, which will be a Saturday night show, and we also have a Friday night show coming up on April 7th. And let's not forget about our rowdiest fan tonight. I haven't seen too many people making any noise out there. Did we let him back in? Did you get another $5 from him? Okay.
I swear.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, this next match coming up, all the way from San Diego, California, weighing in at 235 pounds, Classic Colt. Thank you.
You people are pitiful. Let me tell you something. I come to Holland, Michigan. You people don't even have half the amount of class that I got.
Too bad I'm not following you.
You don't have half the amount of style that I got. But what the sickest thing is,
we don't want it.
You don't have half the amount of teeth I got. You heard me?
The table, Top Dog, doing a little color commentary on his with his partner here.
What's up, Commissioner? How you doing?
Hey, we're doing it tonight.
Can you believe this, Commissioner? The CLBs are back in the LSWO. That's
the way it should be. It
you
always meant to be that way.
There he is. That is the greatest wrestler in LSWO besides myself. He is my favorite. So, Commissioner.
We've had some good matches so far here tonight.
Yeah, it's looking like it. This
one should prove to be a really good match here this evening also. So.
Yeah, Colt Cabana, he's an incredible wrestler. He's got lots and lots of skills. I hope Tommy's got his game on because Tommy's definitely going to need it. Come on, Tommy!
There's a knock up from the side of the ring.
Taking the arm. They're really working on that. Ooh, come on, Tommy. You know, we might be still suffering from jet lag from that trip back from Mexico. That's where we've been for a while.
I've heard that, yeah.
Tearing up some tag team competition in Mexico. And we're back here to the LSWO right here in Holland, Michigan, man. Enough talent. We're looking for some more good talent. And, Special J and Frankie the Face, you know, they're holding the tag team belts. And you know better than anybody that those belong to the CLBs. They belong around our waist.
That's right.
So we're coming back to get them.
Well, we're going to sign that title match coming up here pretty quick.
Oh, I'd like to see that. Come on, Tommy! Oh, there goes my partner.
Well, I'll let you know that we're here.
Come on, Tommy!
Guy's locking in the center.
Tommy looking a little slow. He needs to pick up the pace, really. He does. Come on, Tommy! This is it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, come on.
Oh, close.
Complaining of a tight pull? I don't think so. Tommy doesn't cheat. We don't need to cheat.
Is it a tight? I don't know. I thought I heard, yeah.
There you go. Yeah, that's it.
Right,
yeah. Had to fix his hair. He had a blowout.
You know, image is everything. I mean, you know.
Come on, Tommy. Do it Bloomfield style, baby. Yeah.
Tommy kind of staggered there a little bit, you know. Cole paying it to him. Oh, eye gouge.
Come on, Tommy, Bloomfield style, baby. Drop down over the legs.
Oh, leg drop.
See that technical? Oh, the technical.
That wasn't very technical there.
What are you talking? What? Commissioner, I'll knock your block off.
No one was home, man.
Arm drag by Tommy. See, look at this. Tommy's showing. A man of 1,016 holds. 1,016.
You said 16 holds?
Yeah.
16.
Look at that move.
Cabana going off. Uh-oh. Oh! Down right in front of our announcer's table here on the hard concrete, Tommy Mack diving through those ring ropes. Colt's a little dizzy from that last barrage of moves. Yeah. What was that? You feeling a little anxious there? What was going on up there?
I mean, what? We didn't do nothing.
A little, I don't know.
Tommy had something in his eye.
Oh, okay. That's what it was.
That
I thought
is greatness
it was like
right there. That's what that was. That was absolute greatness.
Yeah, Cole is pretty good, isn't he?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Come on, Tommy!
Cole working on Tommy in the center of the ring.
Tommy looks like he's in trouble here.
Yeah.
Come on, Tommy, pick it up, buddy, pick it up. Oh, come off the ropes, ref.
How's the texture of those ropes up there tonight?
Oh, it's pretty rough.
Pretty rough?
That's yeah. Especially yeah. if you're in my partner's predicament. That just is not any fun. Breaking a lot of rules.
Oh,
the referee Art Mendez, he's really wasting some time here. You know, he's being real lenient with Colt Cabana. He's not really.
Oh!
Hey! That was
stopped. Yes. Taunting the dog at the announcer's table here, isn't he?
He's a lot dumber than he looks.
I think Colt's got enough to handle it in the ring with Tommy.
See, Colt's trying. He's starting to burn off a little bit more than he could chew. He doesn't understand that the CLBs are back in the LSWO. He has no clue as to who we are. None.
Well, he's getting a little information tonight, I believe, up there.
Yeah, but Tommy's toying with him. This guy ain't got nothing. See, look at that.
There it is.
Oh, he kicked out.
Come on!
Come on, Tommy! Tommy is not in the driver's seat anymore.
Oh, he needs to get it together. Yeah.
Come on, Tommy! Another snapmare there from
Tommy!
Got to put it together
Tommy.
Here.
See, that's because these people know.
That's right.
They know.
Oh, they're the Highland people. They know who the CLBs
greatness.
Are.
Yes, they do.
They're well aware. They've been informed.
They're very happy to see that the CLBs are back. So, soon it's going to be
ooh,
nothing but tag team gold. Tommy, oh.
What was that, a tooth I saw?
I don't know what that was. What kind of cover was that, being a little ignorant?
I kind of like that. That was kind of a nice cover.
Yeah, but see, he
hey,
doesn't
do you
understand.
Like that cover? Wasn't that nice?
Yeah,
see,
nice.
He does.
I like that. Yeah.
Whose side are you on anyways, Commissioner?
Hey, it's all about the money, man.
If I were you, I would be more on the side of the team that the CLBs, well, because you see, Aston Top Doug Williams is sitting next to you.
I know.
You should just be happy about
that's
that.
That's true. I know that.
There's
that's
really
right.
you know, nothing more to say about it. You
that's
should
right.
just be happy that I'm sitting here next
to
you.
I am extremely
so
happy
let's hear,
that
let's
here.
Hear you say it. Say, go, Tommy, go.
Go, Tommy, go.
See, that didn't sound believable. Try it again.
I'm sorry. That's as hype as I get. I mean,
try it again.
Go, Tommy, go.
Somehow I think you're on Cabana's side. Come on, Tommy, get up! Get up, Tommy! Oh, see?
He did.
Tommy
now,
did that
see,
on purpose.
That was a patented jackknife off the top rope.
This
did
whole
you?
Beating that Tommy's taken was on purpose. Just for this moment right here.
I think he might have been playing a little possum there, don't you? Or what?
No, Tommy, I told you, this whole beating, everything about it, it was all because Tommy knew what he knows what he's doing. You have to remember, see, Tommy is like...
What are you guys reversing here?
See, Tommy's a recognized... Oh, we got a blowout here. Tommy is a tag team champion well over, like, many, many different spots. Whoa.
Oh,
whoa, see, look at that. That was slick. He got it!
And your winner, one half of the CLBs, Tommy Mack. Welcome the CLBs back to the LSWO from their long tour.
We're glad to have the CLBs back. Let's have a round of applause here for our classic Colt here. March 25th and April 7th. The 25th show is going to be a Saturday show right here at 131 Coolidge, just off of 8th Street behind McDonald's here. And don't forget our April 7th show, Friday night. You know, now that I think about it, yeah, we got a fan that I've been kind of keeping an eye on all night long here. I think we should have this special gentleman come up at this time. You want to escort that young man there with the glasses up to the front here? Yeah. We want to let you know that you are the first fan that's got an appreciative award from the LSWO. And we want to really let you know how we feel about it. Here you go. Thanks a lot. There you go. There you go. Thanks, man.
That's cool. It's pretty sick.
Well, should I just announce the first guy?
Okay, our first wrestler coming out tonight is going to be The Hype, Jimmy Shaolin.
I'm The Hype, remember that.
He's The Hype. The Hype is here.
There you go. Hang on.
Kenny the King.
this one, Gavin Starr. Definitely leave a mark. Thank you. you crying and get out of here.
Did Maddox leave? He supposed to do a thing with cyanide in this.
Really?
Yeah. Special J has been eliminated.
What's that?
Conroy's in the ring here. What's going on with Osiris here? Top Dog, Big Todd Stud, Damien. Down in the center of the ring here. Stud has just been eliminated. Top Dog Williams has been eliminated. Working over Damien in the corner. Gouge on the ropes from Magnum Conroy to Damien. Damien is over, but he is not out. Damien is out of it. Mad Dog Maddox is out over the top. He is down. We got the two big boys left in the ring right now. Osiris just slammed by Magnum Conroy. Magnum Conroy setting up for the Bulldog. Oh, big kick. Oh, Magnum is out. Your winner, Osiris.
Yeah.
We're gonna try to plan this title shot for our March 25th show. Title shot, you want it now. How many people want to see that match right now? Title shot this evening. We got a referee for this. Let's do it. Let's get a referee out here. Okay, we are going to do this. This is for the heavyweight title of LSWO right here tonight, right now. Call by Magnum. Oh! I'm kind of glad they saved this for last. Osiris getting it from the crowd here. A lot of support. I think we're going to need that support in the ring later on. Osiris calling for the big slam here. That's a big man he's going to be putting up. Oh, Magnum, he's got him. He's got him up for the slam. Eye gouge. Oh, cheap move by Magnum Conroy. Oh, what power he shows. Ah! You don't see a lot of moves like that from big guys like this. I just hope our ring holds up before it's over. That'll leave a mark. Magnum calling for the big pythons. Do I see a choke slam? Oh, yes. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do it. Here we go. Somebody call a welder. Both men needing to put something together here. Oh, this could be it for Magnum. Your winner, and still heavyweight, no. What? What was that? Oh, Magnum got it. Your winner, I have been corrected by the ref. Your winner, Magnum Conroy, heavyweight champion.
You suck!
concludes our show tonight. Thank you all for coming. Don't forget about our... Uh-oh. This could be it for our referee here.
Oh!
Somebody get a body bag.
Oh.
Don't forget our March 25th Saturday show and April 7th right here at 131 Coolidge, just off of 8th Street behind McDonald's. Thank you all for coming. Some of our wrestlers will be signing autographs. Thank you and good night.
Oh, God.